Today, when I was changing out my bug leaves, I found that my old queen was pretty much on her last legs. This beautiful Australian stick insect has been around for about 2 years and is at the end of her lifespan. She's been slowing down for the last week or two, so I've been expecting this day to come. But today she was practically unresponsive and no longer has the energy to stand or move on her own, which means that unfortunately it's time. I laid her a bed of her favorite leaves, blackberry bramble, that I pick from my backyard, and gently moved her to her resting place. This species of stick insect is not legal to keep without a permit and is considered invasive, which is why I cannot do an outdoor burial and instead will be opting to freeze her. This is the most humane way for her to end her life with me.